name is Courtney Kennedy. I go to UNT and I'm a fashion merchandising major. My hometown is Texarkana, Texas, so it's about 3.5 hours east of here. I have a job right now, I work at Costume and Dance World, so it kind of ties into my major. But I'd say my favorite outfit from the shoot was my second outfit, which was kind of like a sailor jumper suit. As soon as I saw it, she didn't even pick it out for me. I grabbed it and was like, can I please wear this? It's perfect. She said, okay. So that what I would say was my favorite. My modeling experience, I've done a couple of shows at UNT, and I've only done like maybe one or two photo shoots, but I've worked a couple of events as well.
My name is Shawn Fitzgerald. I model for Mosaic. It's a student-based organization out of UNT. Favorite setting would probably be the one where we were at the elevators and everyone's there and everyone's all around.
My name is Shawn White. I'm originally from Texarkana, Texas. Right now I'm just doing some freelance modeling. I work with a lot of the photographers here in Dallas, so I'm just looking to get signed with an agency pretty soon. That's it.
Hi, my name is Jose Cortes. Basically, I am the creative director behind this Vintage Meets Modern shoot for the company OwnFabulous. And I've been interested in the entertainment and fashion industry for ever since I can remember, and have this year had the opportunity to get really involved in it. And whenever Mary came to me with this idea, I enjoyed it very much and I completely jumped on the project. So we've seen a lot of great talent, a lot of talent that I would love to continue working on future projects, and I'm just hoping that we can take this fun experience and be able to make something great out of it that'll be beneficial for everyone.
Hello, my name is Andrea Legaspy, and I'm the assistant director of the shoot, and today worked out perfect. All the models were really professional, they listened very well, you know, and just we were all moving fast. It was fast paced, but it all like flowed perfectly. So today was fun, and yes, my favorite part about today was after we got pretty much everything that we had done in the schedule, we found this shower place, and so we decided to do an extra shoot there because the shower just looked awesome and amazing. So we got a couple models together and we shot more things in the shower. That was my favorite part, just to see how that background worked with the models.